أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Welcome to another edition of the Sunnah Project. Last week we talked about the sunnahs of waking up. This week I will be addressing the sunnah of smiling. Yes, I said smiling, and it is a sunnah, alhamdulillah. As we know, every act of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is worthy of imitation, and this is one of these acts. We also know from the hadith that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Do not disdain a good deed, even if it's your meeting with a brother with a cheerful face, i.e. with a smile." And this was recorded in Sahih Muslim. If we look at the biography of the Prophet, the seerah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we find that his companions say about him, one of them being Abdullah ibn Haris, he says that, "I have never seen anyone smile more than the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam." So among the mannerisms of the Prophet alayhi salam, we know that when he would be in the gathering with his companions or with his wives at home, he would meet them with a smiling face, with a cheerful face, being polite, humble, and focusing his entire attention to what the person in front of him was saying. And it didn't matter how significant or insignificant the matter was, he would make the person feel important, and so much so that they would feel as if they are his favorite, as though Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved them the most. Additionally, we know in other narrations, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's teeth were like white pearls, and there would be light gleaming from his front teeth as he spoke. So imagine the warmth and closeness that everyone must have felt to him at that time and in his presence. Apart from this act being a sunnah, there are many benefits to smiling. Firstly, it makes you look and feel good. You know how they say everyone looks good when they're smiling? Well, you better believe it, because it's true. Secondly, when we smile, our body releases what we can call happy drugs, or endorphins, for anyone with a science background. And what this does is it reduces stress, so smiling can be said to be a stress reliever. And lastly, it makes others feel good. You never know how your smile can change someone else's rotten day. So don't look like the Grinch. Actually, even the Grinch manages to smile, but he does it when he's stealing, so I don't think that's a good example. But for instance, like Scrooge, you know, we have this notion that when you become practicing, or practicing people have this smile, this grumpy look on their face, and they never joke around, and they never smile, and they're always, you know, angry about something. That's not the case, because like I said, the companions would say about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that he was one to smile a lot. And especially in these times when non-Muslims are looking towards us, it's a good dawah technique, in my opinion, in that you can say so much without saying anything at all. So until next time, keep smiling. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
رسول الله.